outro.
Hello, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to episode 11 of the Far Cry series. Honestly, I'm going to put it out now. I'm a little bit pissed off. I just finished recording episode 11. I know this is episode 11 now, but I just finished recording an episode beforehand. And my Elgato decided it was going to be a great idea to kind of buffer and not work the whole way through. My audio was out of sync, it just kept on buffering, and it was really shit, and it's really pissed me off because the episode was actually really good. We finally had a successful episode, which we haven't done in a while, so we got that done. Let me just help this woman out quickly. Like I said, I'm a little bit pissed off because this is a new place. If you haven't recognized before, we liberated this place because they're about to kill you, bitch. So we took over this place. We did a mission. The Reggie one. Basically, the mission was they drugged us. Are we allowed to? Okay, never mind.
Ever do that again.
Oh, suck your mum. So they drugged us. That Yogi and Reggie people, they drugged us. They took all of our weapons and stuff, and they threw us in a cage, or like an arena, and we were kind of left to fight against loads of people. It was a really fun episode, and like I said, I'm a bit pissed off that it didn't work out. I'm hoping this one does. You're not going to help much down here, are you, bud? You're a bit of a coward, aren't you? Go up there, and I'm even going to throw mollies up here and attack my people. Look, they're going to get helped out, and I don't even know where I'm throwing them, and I'm still going to help them out. See here that... Oh, can we get up? No, we can't. Okay, never mind. So I'm pissed off, but hopefully I can make up for it this episode. I mean, we'll try and do a productive episode this episode as well. So this will be counting as episode 11 instead of episode 12 like it should be, but... Okay, those mollies were nowhere near. There you go. Did I save you all? Cool. I mean, search his body. If you haven't noticed as well, I updated my gun. I've added a red dot sight and I added an extended mag. We did that last episode as well. And we also, yep, I'm coming. Go on in, give me some money for doing that. Cool. 18 grand. You're very welcome. See ya. Oh, I was gonna nick your car. Fuck you then. So yeah. Enough dwelling on the fact. Can't search loot back door. Okay, cool. You. Let me in. Get out. Come on. Get out. Thank you.
Drive safe.
Will do.
He's more than just a car to me.
Oh, I'm sorry that I'm going to ruin him for you then.
Some people in this world who see what needs to be done and
yep.
Just do it.
Exactly, my friend.
The outpost is a hero.
That was me. The outpost was really easy. We did that first go. Oh, is that a... Okay, so there is an enemy here.
Stop here.
You don't want to get out. You do not want to get out. I warned you. Did I kill both of them? I warned you. Oh, you're fucked, bro. I gave you... Yeah, I protected you, so you protect me, bitch. There you go, we get a headshot at him as well. Well, I don't want a mine. I better not kill the... Oh, God. What the fuck? The fuck? You are lucky I'm out of ammo. Fuck you. What the... They're meant to be on my team and they just come in hot and fucking ran me over. I guess I did just try and mine them. I'll give them that. I'm hoping that mine doesn't blow us up. There's an outpost over there. I'm honestly not quite sure where we're driving to. Let's have a look. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to take over that L mission. I probably will do that. We need to find these, actually, because that's where we need to do our loot bag. We need one more, because that's what we did last episode as well. We did a few more skills, like you can see on there. And we crafted a new throwables bag. What we want to do is we want to get one of these, a sandbar skin, so we can get a higher loot bag. You can fuck off that, mate. Wait, I didn't hit him off? Okay, that's bullshit. No, that doesn't bother me. I just want to get one of these sandbars now. How is he shooting me? Fuck off. Just so I can upgrade the loot bag, because that is something that we need to do. This guy can piss off. I'm just going to get off and shoot him. Wait, I don't have bullets, do I? Bollocks. Do I? Hold on. I don't have bullets, but I do have a grenade. Fuck you. That's how we deal with things. Bit. Where's your body gone? Fuck you. I wanted to get some ammo out of him, but never mind. Right, let's find one of these guys to kill. We need. I don't know how we're gonna kill. We got any throwing knives? We've got 7 throwing knives. Okay, that's good. Because then we can get, I think, a little bit extra off their skin as well. Well, that's a tiger. Never mind. Okay, tiger. I'm sorry. What's up here? There's a few animals up here. This might be what we're after. Oh, they're the dogs. They're the angry dogs. Okay, we don't want to fuck with the angry dogs. We don't want to fuck with the tigers, to be honest. Let's go and fuck with one of these if we can find them. Hopefully those dogs aren't chasing us. We're on the hunt. Oh, okay, so they're down at the bottom there. We should probably take the car. Because if not, then we won't be able to get back up. And that would kind of suck. So it's going to throw ourselves off the cliff here. Oh, shit. Oh, no, we're good. Okay, so we're at the destination. So where are the sandbar? They better be around here. My map told me that you were going to be around here. So where the fuck are you? My aircon's just turned itself on, so if you can hear that, I apologise. Where the fuck? This is annoying. I thought it was time to upgrade my loot bag. Okay, maybe they're sleeping. It is night. Is that a thing in this game? To be fair, this game has really good physics and stuff like that, so that could actually be a thing. It would not surprise me. Apart, I say it's good physics, and there is literally leaves coming. I take back my statement. Okay, cool. Let's find... What mission are we going to do then? I nearly fell off the map. Let's go to L. Let's do this Longinus mission. Shit. Ow. We suck at driving. We don't even suck at driving, to be honest. It's just... Ow. We're not good with... With trees. We suck with trees, is what happens with us. We drive into way too many trees. He's very grateful, sir. Oh, he took a lot of that shit. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I don't care. We have grenade. If I... Ow. I'm too... busy trying to listen to the... If you listen to this, my warning lights come on my car. Is it about to fuck itself up? No, it's all good. This guy's talking about nipple glands and stuff. Listen to this shit. Oh, did you not say I'm sorry after sex? I normally hate this radio, but that's pretty good. Oh shit. We're not fucking with any of these guys at the moment, so I think we spend way too much time trying to kill them when it's not really worth it. You don't get a lot out of it. There is an outpost coming up here. I'm not sure. I don't really know what that was. I don't really want to go to this outpost. I'm not sure if that's what we're meant to do. We're not going to get that truck either, because again, spending a lot of time doing not a lot of stuff we're meant to. I just want to crack on with these missions, because we haven't done a mission in ages, and I did do a mission... Oh, okay. Fortress is a heavily defended outpost with more troops and tougher defences. Oh, no. That's not what I have to do, is it?
You are in Diplur's region. He has a fortress there that is heavily fortified. Attacking it will be very difficult as long as Diplur is in power.
Nope, I'm not doing it. I just want to go to this L. I ain't fucking with that. Nope. Nope. Hold on, let me look at the map and see. Oh, that's the fortress. Okay. I thought you only took fortresses in co-op to even the odds, or weaken the fortress by playing, by competing more. Okay, so you can weaken the fortress by completing more campaign missions, which we're about to go to now. Wherever that guy is. Hopefully I'll do it. Okay, we will do fortresses one day. We just kind of need to get better, get more equipped, and get okay, right, where am I meant to go then? Up here. Okay, the waypoint's gone off. So now I'm a bit confused. Oh shit. There is a lot of people over there. Should we try and kill them? How many bullets have I got left? None. Oh yeah. We could sneak up to them and throw a... Yeah, right, we're going to have some fun with these. We're going to throw... We're going to sneak up and throw some bait. There is an eagle above, I see. Is that a hostage, or is it just... There's a lot of people. Oh, no, okay. There's a lieutenant that needs killing. Like I said... Oh, there's a... Oh, shit. Ow. Have they seen me? They did not see me. Really? Okay, right. Let's go above. I feel like this is probably a good thing to do. Hold on. Oh no, our team have come. Have some meat. Have a grenade on that. Oh, a bear's coming. I've just fucked a few of them up. Oh, don't worry, team. I've got this. I'm going to scale down this mountain and help my team. I've still got a throwing knife. There is still two of them left. I have just pulled that bear. Right, I'm not sure if the... Okay, so the lieutenant's dead. Hopefully the bear doesn't kill me. Oh, the bear's going for me. I was the one that summoned you, bear. Don't do this to me. Is the bear gone? I'm not sure. Oh, the bear's killing more people, I think. I feel like we may need to kill the bear. You did me well, bear, but I think it's time for you to go. Hours more. Why is there another enemy? I need to get this. There you go, right. So there's the mission complete. Or the whatever that was complete. There is a few more enemies, though. I'm not sure why. You can fuck off. Did they kill my... Oh, it's because we're near the fortress, isn't it? Shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we're near the fortress. I forgot about that. Shit. I forgot there's going to be a lot of people here because we're at the fortress. Right, let's try and take... There is a guy up there. Should we try and throw a knife in? It'd help if I get up a fucking mountain. How did we just get up here a minute ago? Okay, right. There's a guy there, fuck you. Ow. Okay, let's take this truck. If we can. We'll take this to where it needs to go. Hopefully it's not too far. If it's too far then... Right, deliver to a liberated outpost. Luckily we did one of them quite close, didn't we? Maybe. Not actually that close, to be honest, but whatever. Can we fast travel? Fast travel. Would that get rid of my... I'm not sure if it would get rid of my truck. It does say destroy it, doesn't it, to get, to get some stuff. Let's just destroy it. So I think if you destroy it, you get some stuff for destroying it as well. So let me jump out of it. Okay, that was meant to go in the water, but that.
Excellent work.
Right, we're just going to destroy it. Because I can't really be bothered to drive it all the way around to the other place. It's better destroy it. Really? 3 grenades and you're still going to be like that? My teammates have just basically killed themselves running to over there. Oh my. Okay, so we run out of shit. I reckon we can throw a knife at. Why am I right? I just wasted all my throwing knives, didn't I? Yep. Okay. Do you reckon we can punch it? Maybe. We'll give it a go. I have no idea if it's working. Let me try and give it a repair quickly. Okay, so it is quite far down. See if this works. Live for a little bit longer. If it... I don't think this is going to work. It might do. But we're going to do that. No, okay, so it's not working. We need some more grenades or ammo. I think, well, there were some guys up here, so I'm going to see if I can take their ammo. Is that what we needed to kill? The bear's doing that job for me. Okay, so we got some ammo. So, you know what, you can deal with the bear if you want, but I ain't fucking with that. Alright, I ain't fucking with that. I still want to destroy that truck, but... Oh, let's drive into the... I just realised how close the river was. Let's drive into the river. Yeah, the river's just there, so... I don't know why I didn't think of that a second ago before trying to shoot it and blow up the grenades. I was being a bit of an idiot. So let's do this. I hear a eagle of some sort. What's the episode getting on to now? It's 17 minutes and we haven't even started the thingy yet, so cool. Uh-oh. Have they seen me? No, okay, cool. I think we get a bonus for destroying it as well. There, okay, cool. We got money reward and XP for doing that. I think we get some other reward if we take it to the post, but... you can try and kill me, bro, but... Okay, they're succeeding. Nope, never mind. Alright, well, good battle. GG. I'm off, friends. Goodbye. Why are you so good with a gun? Like, what the hell?
Another truck cool. Destroyed.
Yep.
Well done, brother.
No worries, mate.
The army is starting to feel what we've endured for years.
Ow. I think he's got a... Oh yeah, we're going to try and get up this mountain, weren't we? How are we going to do that? Let's check the map, see if there's a quick way up. I think we literally just have to scale it. So let's get out, let's scale it. If we come across any bears or anything, we're fucked. Because I know there is known to be bears around here. We've got no ammo, we've got one throwing knife because I decided to try and throw a knife the truck like a dickhead instead of just putting it into the water. There is a... Oh, shit. Well, we found the bear. That's great. I don't think a throwing knife's going to kill the bear. What are these? Is this something we can kill? Is that another bear? No. I don't know what this is, but I feel like we might need one at some point. I just want to try. I missed shit. Do I get that back? Can I have that back, please? Fuck's sake. I'm bad at this game. Is that one of our guys? Oh shit, no it isn't. I wanna know how to get to the top of there. Oh, we need to go that way. Aha! Ow. Have they seen us? Nope. I'm disguised. There's gonna be a lot of them guys around. Okay, and we can't. There's a truck there as well. We're just not even gonna deal with that. We're gonna drive straight past like a motherfucker. Yeah, we wanted to go up here somewhere. Was it here? No. Okay, it was here. There's a handbrake turn up here. Whoa, okay, we're going somewhere. We're going down the cliff. That's where we're going. Great. Let's try that again. Let's... Oh, there's a box. So what's on the box? I can't because I just run it over. Take money? Really? I can't even take money? Okay, cool. Well, this episode has been as successful as fucking any of the rest. I can't believe the only one that I did that was successful didn't get recorded. Like, you don't understand how annoying that is for me. What's that? Oh, that's a bee. Okay. You reckon I could get honey from that? I reckon I could definitely get honey from that. Let's go to the top of here. Let's do this mission. Or at least see what the mission is. Location discovered. Hopefully they give me ammo or something here, because I mean, I'm low on everything. What's that? Well, oh, okay, I did get some ammo. Cool. There's a pistol. I've never had one of these. I can't shoot up here. Take money. Never say no to free money. What's this? Did I hit it? I can't even hit it. I saw another thing. Interact. What meant? Oh, I was going in the house. Okay. Right, see what he wants. Oh, it's this guy.
I was just thinking that we should work together.
I remember this guy.
And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. It is souls. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. As soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith.
Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the sea of trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the Golden Path will receive their guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Let's do this shit.
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
I'm going, bro. So I got transport. Okay, we need this guy. Yeah, man. What's up, bro?
And we need the meat.
Oh, wait, no. What do I do? Oh, what did I do? Oh, no. I thought he was a trading guy. Was he not a trading guy? Oh, what have I done? What the fuck is this? Find an oxygen mask. Where the fuck am I?
Longinus, the tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent.
Where the fuck am I?
But be wary when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the chopper's cargo for themselves. Strike them down if you must. Or sneak in like a thief in the night.
This is dumb, I don't know where I am. Oh, I like this gun though. Let's go this way. Enemy vision is limited and blazers, use it to your advantage. Okay, you can die. Cool. Hey, you got an oxygen mask. Cool. What do you reckon's in here? He didn't die. Alright, there's a few guys around here. Oxygen's running out. We need to find this thing. And quickly, I think. Let's just get rid of him. Oh, shit. Why am I not getting rid of him? Kill him, Luke. Fuck's sake. I'm about to die. Fuck. Why did I not just kill him? I stabbed him in the throat. Why was that not a takedown? Alright, this game frustrates me. I like it, though. This game's fun, but it does frustrate me. I have no idea why I'm in this place, though. Alright, I need to find another oxygen mask. Let's take someone down again. We just won't go into that place and kind of try and fuck
Longinus,
with
the tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent news, AJ.
Uh-huh.
Beware when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the chopper's cargo.
Oh, so I finally got a sign on. Okay, that's cool.
Strike them down if you must.
Sit down and get his mask. Cool, we're good. Let's just run to this place now. Remember, there was a guy around here. Where is he? Boom, headshot. I'm surprised they didn't hear that, but, you know, we'll go with that. Just run up on him. No way. Cool. This game is just so much fun. Let's go. Oh, shit. Maybe I wasn't meant to go this way. Oh, maybe I was. It's automatically equipped into the search engine. The blinking light flashes the closer you get to the object. The light moves steady and turns green while you're facing towards it. Okay. Are they dogs out here or something? I feel like I'm in the right place. Oh shit, they are dogs. Shit. Why are there dogs, bro? There ain't no fucking snow leopard. Fuck off. I'm gonna take your shit though. Depends what I get. If it gets something in hand, like helpful, then cool, but. Full. Alright, never mind. Let's heal up. Must be in one of these, do you reckon? It's in that direction. Okay. I wanna know it's in here though. Alright, never mind. Alright, so we're in the right direction. Is it this? No, that's just. Oh, it might have been that. I think that's just out of oxygen. Is it here? No. Here? There's more oxygen. Cool. Well, there's a helicopter. Where? It just. Just told me I was in the right direction. That way. This way? No. Okay. This way? This way. Oh my god, you're having me on right now. Oh shit. Where? Fucking kill him. Fuck me. Right, let's heal up. Let's try and find this. This is kind of pissing. I knew it was on that body. Fuck's sake. I'm an idiot. Right.
Where are the guns?
Shit, man. Isn't there? Okay, locate the ship, man. Oh, okay. There's like four different places. One's over here. I feel like I may have needed my jet ski thing back. That one's ages away. This one's. There's a few like things. There's one up there, Where's the other one? Oh shit. We need one of them actually. There's a guy over there. Oh, it's because I'm already in the area of this one. So let's take this guy down. Hopefully, even get some more oxygen out of him. I'm not sure how it works. But. Okay, yo, so we did get. Whoa, shit. Right. So let's grab our little. We're going in the right direction. Good news. Is there people down there, though? Is there. Fuck, man. Look at them. There's loads of people down here. How am I going to get through all this? Shoot my way through it? I guess. Oh, okay, so I guess the thing's on that guy down there. We can go down there and take them out, I guess, one by one. They said their vision's blurred, so if I take this guy out. There is three of them. I could probably just burst them all. Yeah, fuck it, we're bursting them all. Drop that quick reload. Is there another one did I hear? Good. Okay, there's an oxygen thing over here. Oh shit, there is more. Shit. Why am I doing that? Just fucking take him down. Fuck's sake! Why does it not let me do a takedown? This game is actually really frustrating. I think this episode is going to go on for quite a bit just because we have to do this. Which is good though, we are getting a lot of fun. I guess is a bonus in this episode. Take out my pistol. Where's that guy? There he is. Is he dead? Cool, he's dead. Right, we need to do this a bit more stealthy than we just did. So there's two guys over there. Right, there is a guy up here, so instead of going around that way, let's take this guy up first. Let me try and get down here without dying. So we take him down, we could probably Because I didn't realize there was a guy up here, not gonna lie. If I sneak my way around. Take him out. Right, so we've got full oxygen again. So there's two guys there. And then there's one guy about to get on his. So if we can get headshots. Is that two headshots? See, that was easier. And then boom. Dead. There is that guy's up there? I'm not quite sure, I can't really see that. Yeah, there is, okay. Okay, there's one up the top here. Headshots kill people super quickly in this. Take all this ammo. Yo, we got loads of ammo for that. Alright, there's another guy. Oh shit, I thought he was dead. Now he is. Really? There's another one? Did you not die from that? What the fuck? Cool. Okay, where's this body that we need to search and see if it's on there? Nothing in that one. Okay, never mind.
What was in here?
Let's check the other ones. Right, let's jump on one of these jet ski mobile things. Let's take some oxygen. Cool. And off to the next one we go. Alright, so it's up this way. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no, we're gonna fall down the gap. Fuck, I forgot there was gaps.
Why is there gaps?
That's so dumb that there's so many gaps. The Himalayas. I kind of like this. This mission's a bit different. I like this. It's a bit weird and I'm a bit confused on how it's just turning to massive snow when it wasn't. I guess I'm on top of the Himalayas now instead of. Oh, what the fuck? This wasn't happening a second ago. You two can die. Oh, I guess it actually advanced this a little bit. Is that another one, Darcy? Oh, there is another one. Where? I did just see him. Alright, we're not going to fuck with him. We're just going to get on this and head off to the next outpost. Or the next whatever. Next one is up here. How do we get up here? This way? Okay, let's get off this. Shit, there is a guy that. How many is it? Oh, it's just the one. Let's give him a quick headshot. Boom. Get off. And you got to try and get around here to the top. It's probably a good thing we didn't take our. Is there a quicker way to get up, like a zip line? Of course there is. Always look for those zip line grapple things. There are always some here. I believe this mission doesn't take too much longer because this episode is getting on a bit. I know we've had quite a few longer episodes recently. Let me know if you're enjoying the longer ones or you prefer the short ones. I'll see if I can accommodate. But it's hard to do kind of shorter episodes in this. Just because the missions go on a bit and you have to take time to get to the missions and so on. And there's always side missions to go on. Okay, so where are these guys then? Are they up here? They've got to be in the middle, surely. Yeah, I forgot about the GPS. That way. I don't like the sound of that. Get off me, get off me. Fuck you. Should probably heal up a bit, but, you know, whatever. Can we not get out of that? Why can't we get out of that? Okay, we can go up the side here. So, we're just at the spot. It just told me I need to go this way. Get away from me! You're actually starting to piss me off. I'm going to just have to shoot this bitch in a second. Where are you? There's some oxygen down here. I'll take that. What the fuck? Why are you here? It's the next, like, snow leopard. Oh shit, if this thing attacks me now, I'm dead. I can hear something coming for me. Sound like another one of these, to be honest. I'm gonna see if I can't skin it, actually, remember? Oh, there's another animal down there. Scare him off quickly so he doesn't come at me. Yeah, he's coming at me, never mind. Is he a puma or something? Holy shit. I will heal. I'm not quite sure where I'm at. Oh, why am I being an idiot? There was a dead body here, wasn't it? Yeah, where's that dead body? There we go. Was obviously going to be on this body. Maybe not. Yeah, okay, so. I was being an idiot, of course it was going to be there. What a dick. Okay, so is that the same little animal? We're trying to. Oh, we're out of ammo. Oh shit. Oh shit, okay, so. Let's try and find the quick way down. Probably not this way, but we'll do it anyway. I feel like we might die. Ow. Okay, we'll just heal up. Oh, there's gonna be people in it. The tracking device is responding. I don't care. We've got. I need oxygen. Shit. Alright, so we need to go in that direction. It's probably around the corner though. I'm running out. There's some oxygen. Ah, much better. There's a bear! Why is there a bear? I didn't sign up to a bear. Oh, I'm so gonna die. I didn't sign up for a bear. See you later, bear. I don't know. Did the bear just see me? No way did I just run straight up. This is like a fucking maze. Apparently we're going in the right direction now. There it is, there it is, there it is. Cool. Oh no.
This has got to be it.
Oh no.
But if it's not weapons, why are you standing here?
Bear's after me. Get out. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Did I go the right way? I'm not sure. Let's look on the map. Oh, maybe this is actually a place. Oh, this is actually a place on the map. Okay. So I thought it was just like a side mission, but it's actually a place. We can actually. That's really cool. I might be able to fast. Where is he? I'm not too sure. It should say. Where are you? Wait, what's that up there? The pink thing. Is that a fortress? Fortress. Very. Oh, it's actually Pagan Min's fortress. No, that's gonna be awesome. That's gonna. Shit. That's gonna. Ooh, okay, so let's. Maybe fast travel to there. Fast travel not currently available. Okay, bollocks. Right, we're gonna have to go through the cave, I think. Gonna have to risk it. Go past. Oh no. Let's just run past him. Like we did a second ago. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. I'm not quite sure how he did that, but we're gonna go over. Is it this way? I can hear the bear behind me. This way, this way, this way. Oh, I can hear the bear. I can hear the bear. This is not fun. I'm actually quite scared. Cool, we're out the back. Our oxygen's running out, and I think we might die because of that. I feel like we need oxygen, and pretty quickly. How do I get oxygen? I have no idea. Checkpoint. Okay, I like checkpoints. Oh, no. Oxygen's flashing red. Oh, actually, if we kill one of these guys. Right, we're gonna. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, God. I was gonna kill one of them to get some oxygen, but there's way too many and I don't have any bullets. So I think our best option is to just run. I'm gonna take this guy out, get his oxygen. Run behind him. Take him out. Let's go. Right, so we got oxygen fine now. Got some ammo, and we got some money. Oh. And we are about to do this episode, I think. Return to that guy. Longiness. There's the outpost. Okay, right, so there's some guys in here. I think we might need to. There's a guy up here, is there? Where is he? There's another helicopter. Do you reckon we can fly that helicopter at some point? I think we might be able to. Right, let's take him out. Let's just head out of here. I feel like we're biting off more than we chew if we stay in this place. The amount of shit that's gone on with all the animals and the fucking bear that we managed to somehow run past instead of actually like fighting or whatever. Is that him? Right, why are you coming in there and helping me? Probably do it for yourself, couldn't you? Fuck it out. Fuck it out. That took quite a long time.
one surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
Business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet through the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Coca Falls.
So those diamonds.
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin. And my hands have committed many.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that the Blue is preparing a large shipment of opium at the old tea factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go and tell them, and when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done.
That guy scares me. Whew. Sermon on the Mount is completed. Pick up wingsuit, there we go. Right, so that's what Josh was talking about, picking up a wingsuit, I guess. Let's try this thing out. Let's go to the top of the mountain up here. And at the end of when we tried this, I have to jump in, press left stick to open the wingsuit when prompted. Okay, let's try this shit out. There's a few birds up here. Right, do you reckon? No, let's get a bit higher. Let's go to the one at the top of these ones. And then after we do that, we're going to round things up for this episode because it's getting on a bit. There we go. We'll jump off this one. There's the fortress. That fortress is huge. Okay, so you reckon we jump? And then press left. Oh, okay. How do we get off it? Parachute. Oh, that's pretty cool. And we just go straight past them guys. Cool. That's pretty handy, actually. Have I got any ammo? I haven't got any ammo. I haven't got any mollies. Got one grenade. Okay, so we're not going to fuck with them. Because we just haven't got... We'll just die. But I think time is coming on with this episode a bit. We are quite far into this episode. I mean, like 40 minutes. 42 minutes in. 43 minutes in. Just because that mission took a bit longer than I thought it was going to be. So that's... Please like, comment and subscribe. It really means a lot. You've shown a lot of support on this this series so far. We've got nearly 90 entries into the giveaway. If we can get to 100 entries, I'll be doing another giveaway, probably Mad Max or something like that. If we can get to 250 entries into the giveaway, then I'll be giving away a copy of Infinite Warfare. So make sure if you have already done so, do all the entries that you can do daily. If you haven't, you're not interested in this game, but you are interested in Infinite Warfare, then make sure you do them entries as well, just so it gives you a chance if I then do the Infinite Warfare giveaway. But that's going to wrap things up for this. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.